Good evening. How are you doing, every one of you? You're not getting tired, are you?
Thank you. song lights up on the left. And we're gonna play a bit for you here tonight, so get ready. We'll be right back.
Thank you and good evening. Please give a warm hand to Ollie, the bass player. we do appreciate that you've snuck around.
Waiting for us, hopefully, in this quite rainy weather, so thank you all.
Can I have some MS-20? MS-20, a bit MS-20.
Quite beautiful from here, but it's probably worse for you out there, so. But you're making it nice for us up here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Okay, baby. Let's go.
Let's go. We'll be right back. you.
Thank you. Somewhat messy. What shall we do? So, one more. Should we do it one more? Ah, I didn't hear.
That was cheap.
Okay, let's do one more then.
Ah, thank you.
Sorry, we just have 1 hour, so we have to go now. I really hope to be seeing you again sometime very soon. Thank you all. guys asked for this. Thank you. Thank you. Listeners, this is a song that we made quite a lot of years ago. It's a journey back into 1996 and then back to the 70s. So it's going to be quite a journey, so hold on tight over here.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid, right?
Be afraid.
Okej, Olle Vegard, mådde råga. Jag bara är sekunderad av Olle Vegard. Kom igen, kom igen. How many of you actually believe he's playing the bass right now?
Thank you. just the lyrics, it's the beat. I preach in my conversion story, which you can get. How this beat gets the 400 teenage girls in Detroit interviewed as to why they had illegitimate babies.